It is rarely found in wilderness areas such as woods, grasslands, or deserts. These sparrows prefer to eat seeds and grain, but will also feast on flowers and insects. The house sparrow is one of only three birds in the U.S. that is not protected by law from hunting. The other two are the rock pigeon and the European starling.
Where'd it go?